And in Stratum, it was puppy heaven at the Seacoast Community Marketplace. Take a look. These bundles of love are called Hero Pups. They're in training to be therapy dogs for veterans and first responders with PTSD. The owner of Hero Pups raises, trains, and donates the dogs to those in need in New Hampshire and Massachusetts.
There is no fee to the veterans or the first responders. We rely on the community and other businesses, and everybody loves puppies and loves our veterans even more.
Laura says some veterans wait 3 or more years for therapy dogs, and this is her way of helping out. You can make a donation to Hero Pups at any TD Bank or Santander Bank.